Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we'll look at how you can use the grep command to look for more than one value in a single command. This can be useful when you want to select lines of two different forms, but ensure that they show up in the proper order as they are in the file. So to do this, we're going to use a pattern like this, the word grep. Of course, that's that command, a single quote right there, the first pattern, then the separator here, the backslash and a vertical bar, and then we're going to put pattern two and another quote and the file name. So here's an example. In this case, we're going to look for the word date, capitalized and followed by a colon, or the word total, all lowercase, followed by a colon in this file here. And if I run that command, I pull out all the matching lines from that file. And there are like seven different lines there that either start with date or start with total. Now, I can also use terms that have more than one word. So it doesn't have to be a single word. Here I'm looking for empty saying or never falter in this file called sayings. And again, you can see I formatted it with the single quote at the beginning and end and the separator in the middle. So I'm going to go ahead and run that command. And you can see it found a phrase matching both of the ones that we specified in that file. Well, that is your Linux tip for the grep command to search for multiple strings in a file. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.